Service until going on, and God has been putting it in my spirit. Praise the Lord. I'm going to call on the speaker. Praise the Lord. But in 2 Peter chapter 3, this is the word of God, and the word of God is the word of God, and it means everything that it said. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And in 2 Peter chapter 3 and 11, that one verse. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I'm going to bring on the speaker. Just read that verse for me, please. 3:11, verse 11.
Seeing then that all these things shall be dissolved.
Everything that you see.
What manner of persons ought ye to be in all holy conversation and godliness?
Hallelujah. That's the word of God. Seen then, everything that you have seen, everything that you have seen, your house shall dissolve, your car shall dissolve, your money shall dissolve, hallelujah, your surroundings shall dissolve, hallelujah. We see God don't come yet. And if you look on the TV, you see so many houses going underwater. Hallelujah. So many houses dissolving, and so many business and everything, hallelujah, is dissolving. So the Bible said, since we've seen these things, we have to be.
What manner of persons ought ye to be?
We have to be.
In our holy conversation and godliness.
We have to be in holy conversation and godliness. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Today is the Brotherhood Sunday, and I'm going to give a few brothers, as time permit, praise the Lord, to just come up and just give a praise. Praise the Lord. But I'm going to put on the speaker before. Hallelujah. And let the speaker lay the foundation, and then they built on it. Praise the Lord. Let us say praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Say hallelujah.
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 In the sanctuary.
Hallelujah. We give you.
Let us stand. God is good.
Amen.
Hallelujah. In the
sanctuary. Hallelujah. We give him the glory. Hallelujah. We give him the praise. And we will praise him for the rest of the world.
And I'm glad to see my brother there. Wave your hand, brother. Brother McCullough, praise the Lord. Glad to see you, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. As we stand, I'm going to bring on the speaker at this moment. Know the person. Open up your heart. Open your mind. Open your spirit to receive the word. As he come forward, no other person than our own Elder Civil. Receive him with a praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. Elder Civil.
Praise the Lord. Remain standing. What I ask, God bless you in Jesus' name. Most holy, righteous and eternal God and our Father.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, here I stand this morning.
Jesus.
In your presence before your people.
One more time.
Lord, as an instrument and a servant.
Hallelujah.
Willing to be led and to be used by you.
Yes,
and holy God, as I come, not with my own words. Hallelujah. Lord, let them be slain. Mighty God, we desire to hear from heaven.
Yes, the Lord Jesus.
Lord, your holy word declares that in sundry time and in diverse manner have you spoken to your holy prophets.
Lord.
Hallelujah. And in today has spoken to us by your son Jesus Christ. And so Father, bind up everything that is not like you.
Yes, Lord.
God, I pray in the name of Jesus Christ, let them be slain. Lord, I pray in Jesus Christ's name, as you're in the holy sanctuary. Lord, let all things be subjected unto you at this time. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
And for Jesus' sake.
Amen.
Amen. Praise God.
Amen.
Help me sing this song. I'm working on a building.
It's a sure foundation.
I'm working on a building. It's the building of the Lord.
Song we sing that God gave me that plan.
Yes.
I don't know the song by words. Praise God. Amen. God gave us a plan to work. Amen. And to build. Praise God. Amen. A pastor had asked me earlier. Amen. Praise God. A couple hours ago, I think. Amen. To speak, and so I had run into a scripture that cleave to my spirit. Praise the Lord Jesus. Amen. Very well known scripture, Revelation chapter 11. Praise the Lord Jesus. Revelation chapter 11. I'm sorry, not Revelation. I'm sorry, Bridget. Praise God. Psalms chapter 11. Revelation is not my final. Psalms chapter 11 from 1 to 3. Praise Jesus. Praise God. Praise God. When you finally say amen.
Amen.
Praise God. Somebody will read for me, please. Psalms chapter 11.
That's Lord.
Praise God. From 1 to 3. And my highlight verse will be chapter verse 3.
Hallelujah.
Praise Jesus.
In the Lord put I my trust.
Praise God.
How say he to my soul, flee as a bird to your mountain.
Amen.
For lo, the wicked bend their bow. They make ready their arrow upon the string, that they may privily shoot at the upright in heart.
Amen.
If the foundations be destroyed, what can the righteous do?
Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. We praise the Lord.
Praise him.
There are many foundations. Hallelujah. Jesus, in Luke chapter 6, I think it is, spoke of the wise builder and the foolish builder. Praise the Lord. Amen. And so we know, praise God, what it is. Amen. To build foolishly. Praise the Lord. As I said earlier, all are building. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. But some not quite sure.
For the building.
How they are building and what they're putting in. Their foundation. Hallelujah. Remember, the word of God told me that no other foundation can any man lay than that which was laid. Praise the Lord. Of course, men will choose and desire to build. On that day, men will come and say, Lord, have we not cast out demons in your name?
My God, I prophesy in your name.
Have I not prophesied in your name?
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Amen. Another scripture said, he did run well.
Oh,
hallelujah. Amen. Yeah. Who has hindered you? Praise God. The contractor,
bless him, Lord.
Before he can build, he had to have a plan.
A blueprint
from the architect. Isn't that right?
Yes.
Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Today, we find that the church,
Blessed Jesus.
Which has a foundation. But there are many builders who desire to build on their foundation or other man's foundation. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. But the righteous.
Amen.
The wise. Praise God. Amen. Are very careful. The wise. The righteous. The fearful. Amen. Praise God. Those that are, amen, are very, amen, committed.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. To this pathway unto the foundation.
Yes,
Brother said, amen. Praise God. We are building on the foundation of the
prophets,
the apostles and prophets. And Jesus Christ being the chief cornerstone. Praise God. Many heard of another over yonder. And he or she is building. And I like how he or she is building. And decide to patronize. Amen. Such a one, because I like how she or how he is building. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. But the righteous, amen, that chose to build, amen, that are called to build, hallelujah, amen, praise God, in our mind, in our spirit, We have no desire but to build on the right foundation.
Amen.
Isn't that right?
Yeah.
Praise the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We hear of many doctrines.
Yes.
More than any other time in the history of the church.
Yes.
There are doctrines that are surfacing. Amen. In the church community.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen. But amen. Praise the Lord. And we choose with Jesus in his word when the disciples ask him. Amen. In Matthew 24. I think in the fourth verse, amen, he said, Lord, what shall be the sign of your coming and the end of the world? He said, first of all, he said, he didn't tell them, amen, praise God, about foundation. But he said, see to it. Hallelujah. Amen. Because see to it, no man deceive you. Amen. Because many false builders. Many false builders. Amen. Praise God. Will rise and deceive many.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Amen. We have came up under great men of God.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
Jesus.
Who have laid the foundation of Bethel born again.
Amen.
Isn't that right?
Amen. Amen.
And you cannot find a better leader, a pastor, a builder. Because today, we are still, amen, building on that foundation. I heard somebody say, it's a scarce
commodity.
Commodity, of course. When we check around, praise God and see all others are building.
Yes.
Amen. We realize that we are building on a very sure foundation.
Yes.
Are you here with me?
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Don't sleep on me now.
Amen.
But here the writer asking the question.
Foundation.
Hallelujah. If the foundation be destroyed. See, what we have to understand, you know, we follow, the righteous follow blueprints.
Yes.
The righteous follow good instruction. I heard our moderator trying to, amen, get in our mind. Hallelujah. Amen. The proper way of building as simple as it might seem to us.
Amen.
Amen. What it is to be principled.
Yes.
To be taught. Amen. Praise God. To have proper. Amen. Brought up see. Not the own brought up see I'm speaking of. Amen. How to be, amen, praise God, properly disciplined in the house of God. David said in his word, amen, praise God, I know how to behave myself.
Amen.
Amen. In the house of God. Amen. Praise God. Because that determines, praise God, what foundation
you're building.
I'm building on.
Amen.
Praise God. I just don't want to build. I just don't want to go to church and clap my hands and go back home and come back next week again. Amen. Praise God. And it becomes a routine for you.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
God.
Amen. Bless God.
Amen.
But I want to be sure.
Amen.
I want to be careful.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Amen. Bless God. Amen. We saw Zerubbabel.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Amen. When he ready to lay this foundation. He had obstruction. Hallelujah. Praise God. And Zerubbabel could not build, amen, according to God's blueprint. Praise God. And amen. Zerubbabel began to be troubled in his spirit. Praise God. Until, amen, the angel of the Lord, praise God, appeared unto Zerubbabel. Bless the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Because this foundation.
Yes.
And which the church is built upon.
Yes.
Hallelujah. It's a holy foundation.
Yes.
Praise Jesus Christ. Amen. And Brethren, we might take it simple. Praise God. After many years of traveling, amen, and mold ourselves sometimes. Hallelujah. Amen. To our likeness, to our feelings.
Yes.
Hallelujah. To the desire of my own satisfaction. Hallelujah. Because it's my house. I'm dealing how I want it. Praise God.
Go ahead,
amen,
brother.
But if the foundation. Hallelujah. Because sooner or later, according to Hebrew, amen, praise God, this foundation will be tried.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Praise God. This foundation will be tried.
Yes.
Amen. Praise God. What foundation are we building on? If the foundation be destroyed, what can the righteous do? What do we have to build on? Amen. Praise God. What do we have to stand on? Bless the name of Jesus Christ. Remember, we are building on the prophets, the apostles and prophets. Praise God in one scripture. Amen. Bless God. Paul said, amen, if an angel from heaven, hallelujah, praise God, amen, come to build, amen, praise God, and any other gospel, which is also the foundation.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Amen. Bless God. Amen. Let him be a curse. Praise God. Church of God.
Yes, Lord.
Praise the name of Jesus Christ.
Yes, Lord.
This Bethel born again has set on a foundation. My God, help me. That cannot be shaken.
Amen.
Many trials.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. Many testing.
Amen.
Many forsaken.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Amen. Bless God. Many got tired.
Bless the Lord Jesus.
Many suffer shipwreck.
Amen.
Many have lost their tools to bear. Many have lost
their will to build.
Amen. Will to build.
Praise God.
Hallelujah. Amen. And so they began to build how they chose. Amen. Praise God. Not knowing sooner or later. Amen. This foundation will be destroyed.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. Praise the Lord Jesus. Amen. Bless God. Amen. But Church of God, we have gotten the proper blueprint.
Yes.
Don't allow your foundation. Word of God told me. First Timothy, 4th chapter. That many shall depart. Hallelujah.
From the faith.
Hallelujah. Giving heed. Amen. Praise God. To another kind of builder.
Yes, yes. Amen.
Amen. Praise God. Amen. Bless God. But the church of God.
One foundation.
Hallelujah. Is one foundation. Hallelujah, Jesus. Amen. Oh, Jesus Christ. Who is the chief cornerstone? Hallelujah. Amen. On which the church of God. His spiritual.
Yes.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We are coming to the end of time.
Yes.
So true.
And the disciples desire to know. Amen. Praise God. What what is the sign? Amen. In case I'm coming out. Amen. In case I'm losing the plumbing line. In case I'm coming away from the plumbing line. Hallelujah. Amen. They want to know what shall be the sign.
Amen.
In case I'm coming from the plumbing line. Because the builder must use plummet.
Yes.
Isn't that right? Praise God. Amen. And so they said, Master, what shall be the sign in case I'm coming of the plummet? Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. And say, see to it.
Yes.
See to it.
Huh? Praise God. See to it. Because, you know, you notice many today are drifting to the left. Many are going astray. And they have all kind of sad excuses. Poor excuses. Why they're not doing or why they're not building according. Hallelujah. Amen. According to the plan, according to the blueprint. Praise God. Amen. They somehow find themselves, amen, building without, amen, a proper
foundation.
No, foundation. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. And so, praise God, the writer way back yonder, amen, praise God, he wants to warn the church. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Notice, amen, what the righteous is targeting. The righteous is targeting. Praise God. The second verse, amen, read it there for me. Amen. The second verse of the scripture, Psalms 11. Praise God. It says, for lo, the wicked, I bend their bows.
They are made ready.
Their arrows upon the string. That they may
shoot at the upright.
In heart. Because you see, in this part we know our Pastor Alvaranga gave the scripture about, amen, we care about the time.
Yes.
Amen. And our conversation. Yes. Amen. Praise God. Amen. How it ought to be. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. What was that? 2 Peter 3. 2 Peter 3, you're right here. Praise God. Amen. Bless the Lord Jesus Christ. Today, folks are not careful and don't realize, brethren, amen, this building that we are talking about, this foundation, praise God, amen, is how I display myself.
Praise the Lord.
Amen, as well as how the church is going, what direction the church is taking. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen, because we can be here. Amen, praise God. And losing, drifting away from the plumbing line. Are we here?
Amen.
Are we here, church?
Amen.
If one scripture said, be careful how we build.
Yeah. Yeah. Be careful.
Amen, praise God. Don't listen to nobody. Don't listen to no foreign teaching. Amen, praise God. We got the proper teaching in the house of God. Amen. Praise God. Amen. If anything, we need to, amen, praise God, pay more attention. Amen. Praise God. But in the scripture, amen, bless God, the apostles said we cannot, amen, leave teaching the word of God to come and serve tables. Because it is vital to the believers who are part of the builders, workers of the building. Praise God. Amen. Bless the Lord Jesus Christ. I said, take heed
how we build.
Many of us start in a good foundation. Many of us start out the right way. Praise God. But somehow as we go on down the road, praise God. Amen. Amen. Faced with circumstances and situation. Praise God. Some of us becomes, amen, start to deviate, become lackadaisical, complacent, careless. Praise God. Many that used to fast and pray. Hallelujah. Many that used to read the word of God. Amen. Praise God. That will inform us how to walk according to the promise. Amen. Of the foundation. Praise the Lord. If the foundation be destroyed, what the righteous have to stand on? What our children has to follow on? Hallelujah. What our grandchildren, amen, has to follow on.
Amen.
In one scripture, God told, amen, praise God, the children of Israel, amen, to lay certain a stone. Praise God, that when their generation come up and ask, what is this about? Hallelujah. Praise God, I can tell them. Amen, bless God. Amen. Many of us have fought many battles. Hallelujah. Amen, bless God, and promise. Amen, praise God. As the songwriter said, promise him that I will go
all the way.
Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen, bless God. But somehow, down the road, we forget our promises. If the foundation it be destroyed. Hallelujah. Anytime you find me start to log in. Anytime you find me stop praying.
Lord have mercy.
Anytime you find me not, amen, praise God. Amen. Where I supposed to be, I'm building. I'm on another foundation.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Amen. Bless God. Any of them not producing.
Yes.
Amen. Any of my building begun to lopsided.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Amen. Bless God. Amen. I know I'm not on the right foundation.
Amen.
Because this foundation, amen, requires. This foundation requires commitment.
Amen.
Fasting.
Amen.
Praying.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. Bless God. Amen. If any man build.
Yeah.
Read it for me.
If any man build upon this foundation.
If any man build. According to 1 Corinthians, read that right?
Yes.
If any man build.
Upon this foundation.
Upon this foundation.
Gold. Silver.
Gold.
My God, sir. Silver.
Silver.
Precious stone.
Precious stone.
Wood.
Wood.
Hay.
Hay.
Stubble.
Stubble.
Make every man's work.
Make every man's work.
Every man's work shall be made manifest.
Shall be made
manifest.
Manifest.
For the day shall declare it.
But the day
shall declare it.
Hallelujah.
Yes, sir. Shall declare it.
Jesus.
Because it shall be revealed by fire.
You see, brethren.
By fire.
I can't test your work.
No, but fire going to test it.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. Pastor can't test your work. Not even you can test your work effectively.
But fire.
Praise God. Because see, I was not building according to God's requirement.
Amen.
Amen. And so, praise God,